Hey guys, Boston25 here. Playing Microsoft Flight Simulator once again. Today we will be flying this Edelweiss A320neo from here in Anchorage to a place called Kotzebue. Okay, I'm going to take 10,000. Come on. Okay, let's get the ultrasound checklist. Dog coming. Just do a bit of a power back here. Which again, you wouldn't do. You just wouldn't, because too much risk of stuff getting thrown up. So that way start to hold position. Was it just because of that guy? Okay, let's not go to Toga. Okay, that's not so much crossings from us, are you right onto it? Yeah, this is quite inefficient, I believe. Because we're sitting on a runway to get onto another runway. There we go. tight. Positive right. Gear up. Climb thrust set. And engage autopilot. That's it. There we go. So guys, I'll pause the video here, see once we can approach into Kotzebue. See you then. Okay guys, we are approaching Kotzebue. So we're just in a slow banking turn as the sun dips ever lower on the horizon. I believe that's the airport there, or Ralph Avian, whatever it is pronounced. We're flying quite low for an approach, but obviously it's fine, we're over the water. So I'm just going to swing around. And then of course, cropping flaps. Okay, we're 11 miles out. Okay, I see. So, we're coming in to land on this runway here. Okay, that's just turning to line up. We're 10 miles out. That's interesting. There's 200 foot difference. Yeah, this is really pretty. Yes, there's the main runway there. And then there's another runway there, I believe. Okay, we've aligned upon the localizer. Okay, let's see. Okay, that's a bunch of fobs. Okay, waiting to okay, that's the nose dropping. Flaps full gear down. One, three, eight. Okay. There you go. To Kotzebue corner. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on. There we go. Flaps up. So I guess I'll turn around and text 2K. That was a flight from Anchorage to Kotzebue with an A320neo. I'm Bob 25. Goodbye.